In a startup, you don't have many people around you. So in order to be better and to learn new things and to be updated always with the new stuff, you have to find kind of more ways to do that. And for me, the best way to do that was to get very much involved with the community.
I would say that my favorite thing about Droidcon SF is just how great this community is, how willing the speakers are to share their knowledge, answering great questions. There's just really high energy here at Droidcon SF.
Compared to a lot of conferences, I've been pretty amazed at how many like-minded Android developers there are here.
It was a fun, and I'm looking forward to meet a lot of other people.
It's been very creative and awesome, and great fun.
There's a lot of opportunities to meet other engineers. In addition to, I met a lot of product managers as well, so that was great.
Chatting folks from all sorts of different companies, from all sorts of different challenges, has been a very cool experience for us.
Very, very excited to attend these sessions and to meet a lot of people coming from different places, from the US and even internationally, to attend this event. I'm also hiring for Android engineers. That's, you know, that's the best place to find Android engineers in the Bay Area.
Just a ton of fun to come out, give talks to such a wonderful community. They really packed the place out this year.
Great crowd, great group of folks.
I think we are blessed to have Droidcons happening everywhere in different places in the world.
I love Droidcon SF.